Welcome back to my kitchen. Today we're making stir-fry instant noodle. I got Thai instant noodle, tom yum kung flavor, but I don't want to make it. I want to make something else. I'm gonna show you how to make spicy noodle with chicken. Alright, let's get started. So today I got not too many ingredients, just chicken, sweet pepper, noodles, 2 pieces of Thai chili and 2 cloves of garlic. So just chop it together, okay? This one oyster sauce, and this one black soy sauce, and this one soy sauce, Thai soy sauce, okay? I'm gonna open my noodles. So we don't want this flavor. This come with package. We don't want its flavor, throw it. And we don't want the small piece of the noodles. I'm gonna boil the noodles. Now I got water, bring it to a boil, and then we're gonna add noodles in. Add noodles in. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna cook about 1 minute and 20 seconds. 1 minute and 20 seconds, okay? And yeah, time's up. Turn the heat up. Okay, I'm gonna stir it, turn the heat on. Add a little bit of oil, just a little bit, okay? Add chili garlic. Stir until you got aromatic sense, okay? And then add chicken in. Use medium heat and stir it quickly. Add veggies in, 1 cup of cabbage. 1/2 cup of sweet pepper, add 1 cup of onion, and toss it for a while. Okay, right now my vegetables start a little bit soft. I'm gonna add seasoning, so while you add seasoning, turn to low heat. Noodles in, 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce, 1/2 tablespoon of black soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of sugar, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. And right now, we're gonna turn to high heat and quickly stir, okay? Okay, right now we're ready to go. Look at my noodles. It's beautiful. See? Oh. Okay, turn the heat off. Wow, looks so good now. So, ta-da! It's so easy and quickly recipe. If you want to try my recipe, check it out in description box below. If the recipe too spicy, too sweet, just adjust for your taste, okay? Thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you in the next video. Bye!